Look, it's Fortnite running on a TI 30 calculator. How did I do this, you might ask? Well, first, I installed some RAM on my calculator. Then, a GPU. Then, some cream of mushroom.